Jodie Stevens.
So growing up in Alaska, they had a saying because there's three men for every woman.
Right? Three men for every woman.
Something like that. It's crazy because a lot of men live in Alaska.
Sure.
You know, there's... So the saying was, the odds are good, but the goods are odd.
Jodie Stevens.
103.9 The Fish with Jodie and Matt.
One of the things I've done, and don't do this, is if you have a drink, like you got a cup of coffee, and you got it in your hand, and then you wash your hands, you pick up your coffee, and then you go to the hand dryer, push it on, and then your coffee's underneath.
And
I've done that before, and that coffee just explodes all over you. Yeah. I'm accident prone.
Jodie Stevens.
I never met anybody who didn't like eggs until I met my husband. He absolutely cannot stand eggs in any way.
He doesn't like any kind of eggs?
None. And whenever we go out for breakfast, the waitress will always say, "And how would you like your eggs, sir?" And he'll look at her or him and say, "Non-existent."
And I'm sure they love that.
And then they'll say, "Just bring me extra bacon."
Jodie Stevens.
Hey, it's Jodie and Matt on The Fish. You would think because, like, I'm on the radio and I've been, you know, a DJ for like 27 years that I would be a loud talker, traffic and weather together, everybody. But, you know, the interesting thing is I'm actually kind of a low talker, don't you think? Do you think I'm a loud talker?
What makes it confusing for me, Jodie, is that you love to sing. So even though you're a low talker, you're a loud singer.
Don't you knock on my door.
I won't be home anymore.
Jodie Stevens.
I was a birthday party hostess for McDonaldland.
What?
That was a rough job. I had to do the food, the cake and ice cream. I had to sing happy birthday, do face painting.
You had to sing happy birthday?
Yes.
All by yourself?
Yes. And then play three games, all in an hour and a half. So one time, this family had a party of 200 people, and guess what? They all wanted food. I thought I was going to die. And I'm 14 years old, and I dropped the paints all over the floor, and I started crying.
Oh,
it was
my
stressful.
Gosh.